Fantastic!
Hi, I'm Leo
Thorne. What's that?
I'm a junk artist, which means I collect junk and put it together and make sculpture, like my big penguin here. So much of this is from the kitchen, because, you know, the things in the kitchen, they're made out of metal, and then they last. This is designed to be outside. You guys tell me what you see.
I see a Missouri license plate.
This is part of a measuring spoon.
Oh, yeah, and half a water bottle. Yeah, there's a lemon squeezer.
Is he bigger than a real penguin or smaller than a real penguin? What do you think?
A lot bigger.
Yeah, you're right. But if you make something bigger, then people pay attention more. I love it when I can just get every color together. It's like just using every crayon in the box.
No.
That's part of a croquet, the head of a croquet. The joy for me is to get something that's really trash, that's junk, that people don't want, and build something that is wonderful, that people then do want. So this is a memorial to a big apple orchard that was here. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, it's a stem. This is the head of a shovel, a rusty old shovel, but it had a nice curve that helped make an apple. And you could do it too. You can go in the recycling bucket and take your things and build with them. You can make something new. It's so much fun.